during our first deployment, we got up to a tempo of running 6 missions a night. I think we were over 33,000 pounds a night.
This morning, we formally announced that we are restarting production of our commercial Kaman production lines.